An 83-year-old man lost his life in a house fire in Paulding County today, just before 7 this morning. Firefighters were told a disabled veteran and others may be stuck inside the home. And once they arrived at the house on Courthouse Drive, that veteran had already made it out, but told rescuers that another man was stuck inside. That man was pulled unconscious from the kitchen, but pronounced dead before arriving at the hospital. The state fire marshal's office is investigating.